Hi guys, I'm Marcello, welcome to a new First Look video. Today I show you Weirdlands by Martin Majak, a JRPG inspired by classics like Final Fantasy, Earthbound and Her Tale. The game is actually under development, it's expected for the second quarter of 2022, but this is the free demo you will find on Steam. As usual, I leave the links inside the description below. Let's go! Here we are. Let me see. First look at the options. Let's go. What do you look like? Marcello. Now you can see the seasoning changing. Other than that, time has no meaning anymore. Crisis started only as a distant rumble. Then, seemingly overnight, you have passed the point of no return. Waiting to leave your house? Then they won't know, they always know. Doesn't really matter. This empty, endless cycle you are in is making you feel trapped. Not just in your home, but in your own head. Day that ends. Here we are. Cool. What the? Love the graphic style. Weird chalk. It feels like chalk but has another worldly look. It's like the color is burning a hole in reality. You get weird chalk. Then we have something here. Your laundry hamper. You can't explain what happened, but it looks like something flew right out the wall. You get pandemonium. Wow. Amazing. A portal? You have no idea what is this look like. Your PC? The door is locked with no way to open it. That's because this is alpha. I haven't finished the rest of the house and backyard yet. So it's not in the demo. Please wishlist the game. Okay. No problem, friend. No problem. Let's see what we can do here. Examine, use the item. With chalk. Apparently you would rather open a spook interdimensional doorway to hell that stay locked in your house a minute longer. Oh, it worked. Whatever, let's do this. Whoa. This doesn't look so bad. Let's close it up, just in case. I'll close it up just in case. Some shelves. Fertilizer. Look at, we can take a lot of things. It seems like. You get 20. examiner book. Get 250. Another one. What is this? No, you're not. Look, the animations are really good. You're not a spirit. You're also not a student here. Is the ministry employing kids now? Marcello, now? Did you get in my office, Marcello? I was right outside. The portal? Oh, is that what those turtles are? So, that's where he did it. He did it. He made a portal. To where exactly? You're dressed like you're from the 16th century. I'm from the 21st century. This is my Halloween costume. Right, I'm glad it's not a time portal. Well, wherever you are from, you have to go. Okay. I guess you can stay. You're just a kid after all. I don't know what's preventing you to go outside, but you can come here and take a break from it if you need it. Just make sure you keep that thing closed and don't tell anyone about it. You don't want the monster getting in. This is what we'll do. I'll tell Head Wizard Booyang the guide sent you here for training. They cover for me. You can be my apprentice. If you want the asylum of my broom closet, you have to earn your keep. As a master of the guild, I can validate your membership card. I have a spare one I can give you. I'll send it in the paperwork, but you're effectively a member now. Actually, this is perfect. I need someone to help me with something important. Who better than my apprentice? This one that made that portal. I think he used it to hide something. A book came flying through. Do you have it with you? Yeah. Oh, this is very important. You need to get this book to the librarian as soon as possible. His name is Gishta. Tell him I want to be its keeper. I want you to be its keeper. He'll teach you how to use it. Don't tell anyone else about it. If anyone asks, you are returning a copy of Phenomenology of Spirit for me. That should make them stop. Okay. Wow. How many questions? What will I have to do as your apprentice? But I wanna leave this to you. You thought magic is something you're born with, you're surprisingly on your own, but once you know them, they sound pretty good. Granted, it's a simple spell you can learn. You learn Weak Blast. It was easier than I thought. You're a quick learner. Still, you have to be careful out there if you get roughed up. Now, go get that back to Gishta. That book to Gishta. Let's see where Gishta is. This is a classroom. I can open it. Warning, stay clear of the grass. Library, here we are. How can I help you? Let me see. It actually happened. Where did you get this? I'll ask Chomsky. What's your name? Marcello. Chomsky and I, we have many discussions about books of this sort. Here you have them. Now, after the 500s. Okay. Let's go. Let's jump this. I don't understand. Explain if you need you to listen careful now. You have a very important choice to make. Summoning books are incredibly powerful. Some consider that tools of liberation, others tools of oppression. Don't carry it away, they just want the power they hold. Summoning books are now how spirits come and exist in our world, under controlled conditions. Only somebody with their blood signature on the book can summon spirit, okay? The main difference in the type of spirit contract to each part, the Helena book has two side contracts. Ministry book contracts are one side, okay? So if you don't want to be a summoner, you don't have to do it. Chomsky won't like that, but you don't owe him anything. I'm sure he will keep you as his apprentice. You should do this only if you really want. Well, I'll take the book. Keep it the way. I'll take the book, but change the terms first. I'll take the book. Keep it the way it is. Alright, I will leave the book intact. Make sure nobody knows about it. One side contract can be abused in horrible ways. They can cause a lot of suffering. When you are capturing a spirit that is frenzied, you need to weaken them first. Now, for your first bird, there is something interesting that happened yesterday. I suspect it's somehow connected to us finding the book. I received a delivery spell. I have no idea who sent it. It was a spirit contract. A contract with a greater spirit called Moshin. Okay. The only thing, you can put your blood signature on the cover. Then I can show you how to summon him. If you have any questions, save them for later. Arab takes your hand and a piece of paper with a swift, deliberate motion. He gives you a large paper to cut your index finger. Okay, after hour of lessons and failed attempting, you learn Teeter. Capture. You can now control one spirit. Hello, boss. My first assignment. How can I be of... you look like different boss. Alright, we don't introduce ourselves when you call me. I'm Moshi. I didn't catch you. You didn't. But your signature is on my summoning book, boss. This is the book that was used to capture you. Oh, hello there, sir. Yes, that's the book. My contract is here. That's because I just put it in. It looks like somebody took it out for some reason. I assume this is the first time you've been summoning since the contract was made. Do you remember who caught you? I do. Who was? I don't know their name. I thought it was Marcello that did. Okay, you said Marcello looks different. What did the person that caught you? Oh, I have no clue. You people all look the same to me. Anyway, this is your master. Like you, Marcello is also not from this world. Get an illuminated folio. Do you have any questions before you go? No. Bart? Goodbye. This is the inventory, okay? Let me see what we can do. This great wits and brown folio. We can train. I'm gonna take a look around. This is a classroom. Here we are. This is the combat system. Select who you want to give an order to. When you're done, move down to the end turn button. I wanna give order to Marcel. We got weak blast, terror. Some of it have ever cost. If you don't have enough man, okay. The two dots represent folios and illuminate folios. If you don't have any, they do will be gray. Okay, the two dots. Let's try. You can only know if your meter is full. I can't use this. I can only go for this. Guard and a slash. Enter moves time along. So order execute and matters will fill on him now. Okay. Enter. If you must first of all give the action you want your heroes to, and then you have to end the turn. He suffered a fatal hit. Did you die? No, it must have been a dream. A warning. Now you know you are ready to try again. For real this time. Okay guys, my gameplay ends here. I know I died very soon, but I'll show you just a little bit of the gameplay. You can try the demo by yourself so you can enjoy this. But let me know what you think about it. Remember to share and like this video and subscribe to the channel. Wish you the best. Ciao.